sure. So as a school, Chabwera Community School, we are very proud of this donation. We will make sure that this donation is used to the fullest expectation, and that pupils will benefit a lot, as well as teachers, because in this era, you see, the era of technology. So I'm very sure that this will help and will take care of good care of everything that you have donated. Thank you so much.
Yeah, so thank you so much. That was our head actually giving his thanks towards the donations. Thank you so much.
This is Chabwera Chongololo, not Captain Solo. Hope you follow. Anyamata na sigana na makolo. Let's think about molo. Now, listen to Amejesco. Oh yes, Amejesco, the title of our poem. Let's stop burning the bushes anyhow.
Let's stop cutting the trees careless.
Let's stop killing the animals careless.
Dakana deforestation, tifuna afforestation.
Dakana destruction, tifuna conservation.
Let us conserve, preserve, and save the wildlife for the future generation. We, the mighty Chabwera Community School, we teach and train and entertain through poem. Thank you.
So that was... Thank you once again. These are the pupils that are going to benefit these items. The total enrollment for Chabwera School is actually
163.
That's the total enrollment. So this is just a small set of people that we have brought forward so that they can actually receive the items on behalf of their pupils. And we have one pupil that is going to give his thanks towards this donation, so that you can actually know that the pupils are extremely happy for the guest that you have shown. So may I invite Tumwe to give just a small speech towards these donations. So you can...
On behalf of my fellow pupils, we are happy to have received these computers and tablets. We promise to take good care and guard them jealously, because we shall benefit a lot in terms of ICT studies. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Eka. So that was one of the pupils, Tumwe, giving us thanks towards these donations. Once again, thank you so much.